40 Highland Street for some period of time with the court for McCarthy's interior of the courtroom. His mother also resides in Lowell, and he touched with her on many occasions. He was working for Clark Painting in Sudbury since his release from these cases of which he's now on probation. For those reasons and the fact that he is someone who has always appeared when required to do so, notwithstanding the required arrest, I do ask the court to consider that bail before the 7500 Mr. Commonwealth is requested.